The recruitment of LDUs entered day two, with dozens of people turning up for the exercise. Urban TV visited two recruitment centers of Nakawa and Kawempe today.
You can see the number, and they are still coming. They have started coming, they are still coming. Now they have to go through all those required criteria. Once you go through, from there, you round up just 4 kilometers, you come back and go for medical checkup. Once you successfully go through, ready for training.
The rate of unemployment is high, sincerely to say. These are the youth which have been staying around, and others have gone for vocational work, painting, machine work, and you see, sometimes they get this kind of work on contract basis.
But sections of politicians are of the view that the exercise has been done in haste, without involving residents who could participate in the screening of recruits to weed out wrong elements.
It has been done in a hurry, so we might recruit some people who will not work very well. Secondly, we have to facilitate them. Where is the money?
Christopher Kalemba adds that creating another force to do the same work that the police does without improving the welfare of its officers might cause a friction between the two forces.
Because they are under the army, the commander-in-chief, the army, but the police is there working. So they will think that they are not paid very well, they have not increased their salaries, their welfare, so they may not work very well, sabotage the whole process of improving security in our country.
The recruiters have emphasized discipline for people who seek to join the local defense force unit for Kampala, Wakiso and Mukono districts. The recruitment of 24,000 recruits is expected to end on Sunday.